swing qua. Dopo il giovane
you at last. It took me a long time. It took me a long time to find you. But there you're in deep trouble, my love. Deep trouble. I've been told you've been splashing in the park. Is that right? That is naughty. And what part of your body have you been flashing?
A whole lot.
Some bathing in the nude, have you?
Yeah.
All right. I'll have to take you down. And a few other things as well. Anyway, no, only joking. Not to worry, she hasn't really been doing it, you know. I hope not. Right then, my love. Get the hope of it, let me sit down. I want to read you a poem, especially. Right, I'll say this like this. I've come to see if you'll sit on my knee. And I'll tell you a poem, especially. On this very special day, your birthday. But before I actually do that, sit down there, love. I want to do something a little bit of a... I am the arm of the law, and my duty is to wage talk of war on the villains of the peace. And the place I never cease to bend my knees with perfect ease. I never suffer cold feet, though that of the twill of the trees. When we meet in the street, I feel the heat of blistered feet, not sweet, but neat. Well, I think that's about all I know. I don't know any more words, but that'll do. Here we go then. Right. Now for the kissing girl. Get up again. Right then, love.
What do you think of the show so far?
Rubbish.
Say that again, louder.
Rubbish.
Oh, that's right, that's more like it, to get these young girls in hand, you know, to get them sorted out. Anyway, here we go, sit me down.
Come on.
Don't mess about. When there's a copper about.
Get me caught.
Anyway, here we go. My name is John, and I'm here to say happy birthday to Julie on her 21st birthday. She's no longer a woman. They're the main queue up in line. What do they think they crave? Why do they wait in line? What is it they crave? What fills them to bits? Do you think it could be the size of a tits? Oh yeah, I'm not supposed to say that. I've got no idea. Anyway, carry on. Yes. What's this I've been hearing about you? A little flashy, eh?
Why flashy? It's good.
It's good?
Yeah.
Oh.
Does it? Well, I'll have to come and see this. Next time you go flashing, let me know. I'll come and watch you. I'll fetch all your mates around. Anyway.
Doing what?
Well, I'll just watch that, so. I think so. Anything else you can think of? No, don't say it. It's a family show.
Anyway. Oh, all your friends say they call you Tatty Head, is that right? Because you just have your head on mine, Maggie. She made a bad job of it, don't she? Say yes, say yes or no.
No.
No, she
hasn't.
Oh. I'll let you off then, Maggie. You're not in trouble. But anyway,